It's open. Just come in.
Hi, is Mark back home already?
He should be in a few minutes. Do you want something to drink while waiting?
No, thanks.
Nice to know not everyone thinks I'm a loser.
A calm before the storm. It was supposed to be a little cleaning trip for a not-so-little rich man's villa, earning myself some extra cash from a new client. Instead, it was the beginning of a devastating chain of events. shot for the first time. Managed to walk a few steps and fell into the water. Looks like some kind of electronic lock. Maybe the pool boy has a key on him. shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance. Not knowing you. should open the main door.
Mr. Castle, can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see him. I just...
Shut up. Not here. Let's go inside.
One affair too far, Mark. Good old times. But now I have to deal with Jennifer's body. A key? Where am I supposed to find a key in this mess? It look nice and clean.
Initializing process of purification. Cleaning is my passion. I'm ready for more work.
Attack by surprise. Probably had no idea somebody's after her husband.
attacker clearly went off the deep end. Did he blame her for her husband's misbehavior?
Bought these, maybe you could have saved your family.
Yeah, probably not.
Thank you.
one wasn't enough. A lot of stab wounds. Some drill marks. Easy to see it was deeply personal. So that must be Mark. Hi, Mark. Is that the surveillance room? This message didn't age well. So much for healthy living. much as ineffective as mopping around. I should use a sponge. Concerns were legit. Dad had an affair and fucked the whole family by accident. Using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around. A hatchet will do. I need to be careful so she doesn't fall.
just imagine playing some FPS and ending up with a bullet in your head. Now that's what I call immersion. Can't really call it a soft landing. Hard to imagine losing a child like that.
Thank you.
Brace yourself.